这么多年来，丈夫说，你不是很喜欢吃鱼头的吗？
Husband said, for so many years, don't you love eating the fish head? You're always eating that.
每一次吃鱼的时候，你一定是选鱼头的。
Said every time we eat fish, you would always choose the fish head.
妻子就说了。
And the wife said,
我为什么吃鱼头？
Why did I eat the fish head?
因为我要把鱼肉给你，给孩子。
Because I want to reserve the flesh of the fish for you and the children.
I cannot believe that Candace is already a big girl and standing before the congregation and beside Gerald to, you know, to spend their lives together.
Gerald,
did you put on a bit of makeup today?
不过你是今天最英俊的。
Well, you look the most handsome today.
All ready?
Yes. Can I wait? Don't wait lah.
快点
这东西太快会呛到。
Ready the pose, warrior three pose.
系啊系啊，有力系啊。
Don't start first, keep first, keep first.
我冇得。
多抓紧。
好，俾你过关啦。
爆喂！
OK， 来。
Finish 啦。
Finish.
跳舞。
是。
Where you going? Where you going?
Make sure that you are taken care of, that I'll always hold your hand throughout this period, throughout this lifetime.
Amen.
Amen.
I promise to also really protect and treasure this God-given marriage because of the challenges and the struggles that we face that are only familiar to our hearts.Become one together with you in front of the cross. And this promise I give you, to God be all the glory. Amen.
Amen.
Well, Candice.Today you have your answer. You prayed that if it is within God's plan for you to settle down with a partner and requested Him to bring this person right to you, into our church, so you would never have to leave your own church just to find someone. And God answered your prayers. To emphasize, Gerald chose to pursue God willingly and Candice just happened to be there to support him as a friend.